kaya ko pa at gusto pa ako na manonood. I'll continue till I kick the bucket.
From his first film, Siete Infantes de Lara, in 1949, Eddie Garcia lit up the Philippine silver screen for a total of 70 years. The post-war Philippine Army man from Bicol, Eduardo Vertes Garcia, was transformed as a top villain in many potboilers of his mother's studio, Sampaguita Pictures. Later, he would excel as a director, writer, comedian, and action star, earning him numerous recognitions. Garcia still holds the distinction as a three-time Hall of Famer of the FAMAS Awards for Best Actor, Supporting Actor, and Director. In the twilight of his career, Garcia was still on top of his game, crossing over from mainstream to indie movies, and reaping awards for films like Buakaw, ML, and Rainbow Sunset.
I always regard this as a job. Do it well, and it will be your best recommendation for the next assignment. It's just a job. Nothing highfalutin about it. Yeah. Just like a carpenter who makes a nice chair.
Okay.
Tatanungin mo, ang ganda ng silya. Sino gumawa niyan? Si Mario, mama. Pagawa nga ako ron. Ganun lang.
That's your dictum,
yeah.
Talaga.
Yeah, that's my
For any new project.
Yeah. Do it well. No matter how small.
It was ironically befitting that Garcia spent his final days still working. He was cast in a Viva Films comedy and a new TV series with GMA7. Last June 8, he suffered cervical fracture after an accidental fall on the set of the TV series, shot in Vitas Tondo, Manila. Garcia had long prepared for his final curtain call.
Gusto ko from deathbed, diretso sa crematorium. Pagkatapos may kaibigan akong piloto, kukunin yung assist ko, tatapon sa dagat sa Manila Bay. That's it.
To Lilibet.
Garcia was also among the few film greats who managed to keep his personal life private. But he was open about his love for businesswoman Lilibet Romero, his partner for more than 30 years.
I'm dedicating this trophy to the lady in red, my lucky charm, Lilibet.
Along with his virility, his real age was one of the hilarious aspects of his showbiz publicity.
Pinaglihi ako sa sanggol.
Sanggol?
It was only recently that he revealed he was born May 2, 1929 in Sorsogon. With his work ethic and support of other co-workers, Garcia left an unparalleled legacy in the history of Philippine movies, while solidifying the image of Nora Honor, Vilma Santos, and Sharon Cuneta. In such movies he directed as Atchay, Sinasamba Kita, and P.S. I Love You, Garcia also became an acting icon in his landmark portrayals of the closeted husband in Tubog sa Ginto and the villain to Fernando Poe Jr. in many of the Action Kings movies. And who will forget his endearing Manoy character in many of his action comedies? Above all, Eddie Garcia's passion and dedication for the industry never dimmed until his last moments.
Have you felt the need to retire?
No. What will I do when I retire, diba? I just get bored.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just be in the industry as long as it needs me.
Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.